Hi everybody, welcome back to another edition of our 12-week information session for puppies. Today my little assistant is Yuki. She's a 12-week-old schnauzer. You can tell with the younger dogs, you'll notice as the dogs go through the series, they're actually a bit better from a training side of thing, attention span and stuff like that. Young puppies are obviously quite excitable. You notice that in the videos as we move along. At 12 weeks of age, you've got a lot of things happening for your puppy, so it's one to really take note, hence the reminding here today. At 12 weeks of age, definitely we're still avoiding beaches, we're avoiding parks because your pet's not fully vaccinated. And don't remember, you might vaccinate your pet, but other people don't necessarily. So avoid the beaches and parks. Diet-wise, again, we're still have 4 meals a day. It's a little and often, they're like little babies. So 4 meals a day, good quality puppy food, and I guess appropriate for the breed. Exercise, control to a point, so that might be in the backyard, in your garden, so nothing really off-lead at this point in time, nothing really in a park, because again, at the end of the day, their immune system isn't fully developed, and we don't want to expose them to unnecessary diseases. And the main one for young puppy would be parvovirus. Training side of things, behaviour learning, really impressionable with this age group. Training classes, and again, I guess it's really important, I can't stress enough, the dogs, or the owners that spend the time with their dogs, and the puppies this age will get the rewards down the track. But putting the time now for puppy class is really important. And if you're interested, we'll do some links and you'll be able to organise some puppy stuff as well. Our, I guess, items of action this week would be worming. Again, all the puppies are on their last, their 2-week worming now. So today would be due for your worming. They can now start their 3-monthly flea treatment. The exception would be the really little dogs, but most dogs are over the age at which we can start using Bravecto. Vaccinations, most puppies will be having a second vaccination, perhaps a C5 or even a third vaccination, which is likely to be a C5. And the vets will obviously discuss what your pet's up to, but most puppies are having a second or third vaccination. The other thing, for any of our puppies that had 4 weeks free pet insurance organised at 8 weeks of age, a couple of weeks ago, that'll be due to lapse, and now's the time to get your pet insurance organised before they do something silly and you regret it. But definitely the take-home items for this week. Other things, obviously, just to mention, is, again, you can see the little puppy, the chewing and stuff like that. And again, spending the time is to get your training right because you don't want to develop bad habits. But I look forward to seeing you in 2 weeks' time. Take care.